So, how we doing, guys? And welcome, it's Kraken here, back in 7 Days to Die. And we've got just one question for you. Can a nerd survive in the zombie apocalypse? Well, we did survive the day 7 horse. We're on day number 8. But, big but, our infection has turned red, which can not be a good sign. But I have noticed one other thing. That supermarket, let's put a bit of this stuff away. That supermarket that's quite close to our horde base. Let's get rid of a bit of this, sort my inventory out, put the rock busters away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. Yeah, that is causing us a bit of an issue. The infection. I thought I found a few more of those spores. Now, with these mushrooms, you don't actually need to put them in a farm plot. So let's get them starting to grow on the wall. Now, they must be over in the horde base. Unless I've put them in the wrong box. Ah, no, I've just seen them. They were in the wrong box. Right, beautiful. So we can actually get them cooking there. So we need to find some blueberries. Oh, no, you're kidding me. I've just lost one. Went on the wall and fell down. Oh, bummer. Okay, well, we've got two growing. That is, what a pain that is. It didn't even put them into a bag or anything. Right, health. Food is a bit of an issue. Let's have some sham. That supermarket, yeah, that's what I was talking about. God, I'm all over the place this morning. That supermarket does have a pharmacy in it. So, right, that would have done a bit for our health. There we go. And, yeah, water's okay. We need anything else? Efficient digestion, we'll have that. Oh, we've got some aloe vera here. Okay, let's take a bit of that. Beautiful. Right, let's get cracking. There she is in the distance, the beautiful horde base that needs some improvements. Now, I didn't notice till yesterday. Pharmacy. So we got the Shanwei Foods. I've never been through here. You're loaded. Now, I'm pretty sure this is quite a difficult POI to go through. So, and because I've never done it before, I want to go through it properly at some point, but I don't think we can afford to do that because this is going to ruin us. I'm just going to grab this outside because hopefully we'll reset it at some point in the game, which will all be good news for us. I have no idea, though, what part of the pharmacy... whereabouts the pharmacy part is. It says it's... you've got the name here, so I'm assuming it's this part. Now, we can't get into here. Right, we get in through the side here. We basically just need to, A, be extremely careful for the old stamina. Right, we're not going to waste our time getting more cobblestone or anything like that. We can come back and do that another time. Right, we've got a guy in there asleep. That wake you up? Cool. Beautiful. That's how you start a day. Oof. Line up that headshot perfectly. Right. Medical. Come on. Oh. Your painkillers are good. Don't get me wrong. But it's not what I need right now. Right, there's the shop floor. come on. Line it up. Fatality. Oh. Oh. Right, what do we got in here? Another toilet pistol? Oh, medical. Come on. Okay. More of what I need. But I need honey, I need all those kind of things. Oh, look at that, another toilet pistol. That time I didn't call it. I'm gonna bring him down. We got plenty of bullets. Get you loaded up, just in case. Put repair kits on me as well. But in case we need to shoot a lot more. The hell happened in here? Right, dairy. There's a box up there. Where's the pharmacy? Sure, there's probably a load of you have done this so many times. You're going to be screaming at me. Right, if I get up here, like I say, I want to do this whole place properly at some point, but now is not the time or the place. But I can't see a pharmacy. Frozen foods, chilled foods, dairy. There's a food pile over there. There's a light over there. We saw the working stiff up there. I don't want to get stuck in here. Right, so there you are. Right, let's actually bring the knife down. Oh my god, keep your head still. Doing my head in now. Wake everybody up. Come on, give it up. You've only got one leg. What are you doing, you fool? You're gonna try and climb up. Try and climb up. Right. Get this out of the way so I can shoot you in the arse. Right. Where are all your drugs? Right, okay, that's the alcohol section over there. Oh, no, Buzz Coffee, bakery, pharmacy, right in that corner. There you are, feral. Not a fan of that power attack swing. Is there any blueberries in here? That would be very, very useful. Pharmacy. Right, here we go. There is what I need. Let me guess, you've made it practically impossible to get in there. God, serious. We're not going to be able to get under there. Right. I'm going to stay here. That's 2,500. That's 2,000. Okay, I'm going to stay here and beat on this. Right, that's got us through there. Now I need to bake a bit more of the countertop here, but I want my stamina to go back up. There we go, 100. Right, I can hear sleepers. There's probably going to be something I don't like in here, but we have two pistols. and this this stun baton. I don't hear anybody. Serious? You utterly serious? Could have come through the bloody window as well. Oh my god. We've even got the book to find more. Oh, there's a medical supply in there. Check the bin first, just in case they threw the antibiotics away. No, did they help? Oh, popping pills crate. Infection is up to 60%. What am I going to do with a bloody blood bag? Oh, come on. Oh. Are you serious? Oh my god. This was my only kind of hope that I had. Is there anything else through here? No. Right. Doubt there ain't going to be anything on this lot, is there? Well, it's called blood bag. Okay. Worth checking a few more of these. Vitamins. Right, well, I found loads of medical supplies, as you can see. Got over 10 painkillers now. We've got a load of brass and scrap that up. But no, nothing that we actually needed. I mean, alcohol, we don't need you. I think we're going to have to take a trip to the other trader and just hope and pray. Let's get out of here. Yeah, we're gonna have to go to the other trader and just hope that he has something. It's gonna be a nightmare to get over there because of stamina. Wow, that took a hot minute. Right, have you got anything in here? Really at the second that we need. Right, you have restocked. That's destroyed. Let's see what you've got.
We sell only the best merchandise.
Well, hopefully you have what I need. If not, we're pretty much screwed. I can't even see a medicine thing up there. It could be down to the secret stash. Let's just quickly go through what you do have. Cement sheep. Got a workbench, but we can make that really easily. I'm going to buy that learning elixir. Few things here. Heel shovel. Oh, we've definitely not got the stamina for that. Secret stash. Oh no, you haven't got it. £1,000 for that. Ranger's guide. Bunker buster mod. Why not? It's nice and cheap. Shotgun schematic for the turret, that would be very useful. And no, a couple of wheels for sale as well. Right.
Safe travels.
All I can do. That ain't to this pickaxe. For a second. All I can do is go and do the quest, which is just around the corner. Past on the way here, yeah, 200 meters away, because it is a nice easy quest to go and do, and hopefully the reward will give me what I need. Because none of these buildings Like this big church, I know where the final loot is, but it's gun store boxes. I don't actually know of any of these buildings giving me medical supplies off the top of my head. Any of these, I've got a load of these passing gases around here. Those are these car places. It's either that or we find ourselves some blueberries. Oh, meat. Well, we'll eat that straight away. Just quickly check, see if there's any loot in here. No, don't use that. 63%. There's a workbench in there. There's a Shamway box for a workbench. Okay. Oh, this is that's not too bad. Got some sham. Eat two of those now quickly. Take the rest. Right, I'm not going to double loot this. Go through it again. What have we got to do? It's just a clear. Get ourselves straight back into here. Come on. Okay, we've got some meat that time as well. We could have taken the workbenches apart, but... Hey-ho, we've got enough parts. Nitrate, we need that for making our herbal antibiotics. There's blueberries. Blueberries is going to be the issue. Right, open. Charge my stick up, right, line him up. Oh. I do like this stun baton. There he is over there. There we go. Lovely jubilee. Right, can we, what have you got in there? Right, small medical pile. Gunpowder. I don't know how gunpowder is meant to be medical. I just can't fathom that one myself. Does not make a lot of sense to me at all. Let's try not to get too encumbered. Get me arrow back. Normal parving, no doubt, stopping them from actually being able to get to us. This time it was a bathroom door. Yes, come on, medicine cabinet. Oh my god. Throw these normal bandages out. Need those at the moment. Toilet pistols that time. Right, food. Red tea, okay, efficient digestion from that. The lead. Right. Before we throw the stones away, repair them too. There we go, nicely done. Any coffee for us? No. Ooh, what was that? Oh, hops recipe. A cooking pot, scrap that. Strange that sometimes it gives me two books. Don't know why it's doing that. Two cloth ain't going to do anything for me either. Oh! Bookshelf. Books I've already read. Brass. Okay. I can sell them back to the trader in a minute. Okay, empty closet. Another bookshelf. Oh! Schematic to make our own stun baton. Right. Get a ladder. Stamina back. 64.5%. Woken somebody up. Right, line them up. There we go. Beautiful. And we've got the yellow dot of death. We're finding some half decent armor if we were doing a heavy build. Loaded. Yep. Double pistols, baby. Double pistols. Medical. Oh my god. Right, we have cleared this, and it's actually the trader in our own town. Not the one that was close to us. Right. What have we got here? Ammo. We've pissed off somebody outside, but they're going to just have to deal with it. We'll sort them out. We'll get to you in due course. Level 5 hood. Okay. That could be half useful. And again, more decent stuff. The scrap armor. That does a lot less damage than ours. What are we wearing? We're wearing a level 2. So let's modify that. Take that out of it. Scrap you. Modify, put you in. Lovely jubbly. Throw that out. Throw that out. We're going to drink the Mega Crush. Hopefully help us get back to where we came from a bit faster and easier. Beautiful. Turn our light back on. Get out of here. Murder some zombies outside. There's my bike. Right. Leave them to it. Let's get back to the first trader and see what he gives us as a reward. 800 meters. Yeah, we should be able to make it by the end of the night. Right. Back at the trader.
You've made my day. And here's your payment.
Okay, we'll take the weighted head. Do 10% more damage. I never use the spear, so we're going to take that. Because I can actually use that. Do you have any jobs? Buried supplies. Fetch 400 meters away.
You, friend.
In a cabin. Okay, we'll take that. Friend. I'm pretty sure you didn't have... You got no blueberries. We got 3 skill points. Right.
If we ain't got what you're looking for, we can get it.
We've got 3 skill points. Let me get back to the house because we're not going to be doing anything more today. I don't even know. There are a couple of places that you can get blueberry plants from. Whereabouts is that quest? Okay, so it's... We've just been over here, so there's something over here. So we're definitely not going to be banging that one out today. We haven't got the time for that. 66%. To my knowledge, there's no medical supply boxes in that academy there, but please feel free to prove me wrong. And where else there is? Right, I actually forgot to sell my books to the trader, but we can do that tomorrow. That's not an issue. Now, we've got moldy bread here, which you can make antibiotics with. Now, I've just been looking at this. Obviously, we bought this recipe here, but this takes 3 mushrooms, which we would have had 3 grown, but one fell on the floor. Chrysanthemum, not a problem. Nitrate powder, not a problem. So we can do all of this. This is not a problem. And it's cheaper to make in a chemistry station, but we don't have one. We can easily make one, though. Now, antibiotics are still locked, but they're really cheap. 1 moldy bread, some nitrate powder, and murky water. And I imagine, yeah, that's probably if you make it in a campfire. So it takes a bit more. But we could, we've got 3 skill points. And obviously we want to use our brain, but do we really want, because we're nowhere near the 4th. So we could only get this one. You need to be level 4 in the miracle worker to make antibiotics. And it's going to take us a little while to get the XP for that. I quite happily put 1 in, so we've got a first aid, so we can build a chemistry station. But I'm going to put 1 in now and build that chemistry station probably overnight, because I don't think it actually takes much, does it? Because we've got plenty of the... We need a workbench. Well, we'll put 1 in to make the workbench. It does actually take 100 forged iron, though. Okay, well, you're going to be doing a lot more cooking overnight. Workbench. Let's put the point in for the workbench. I believe that is advanced engineering. Craft a workbench. There we go. Put a point into that. So we can definitely make that overnight, because that one's not that expensive at all. Probably going to be going on to the second floor. Yeah, we've got a spare wrench. We've got a spare hammer. We've got plenty of mechanical parts. In fact, we've been keeping spare stuff. Make sure put that away. There we go. Mini bike. Last thing I'm going to look at. So we've already got the handlebars. Make the chassis. What does it take? Not a lot at all. And then 2 wheels. Do we have any wheels left? We can go and make wheels. We can make that on our person. We've got the coal. We've got the oil. Yeah. That's not a problem at all. Right. Okay then. So overnight, I'm going to make myself a workbench and a chemistry station. And make a way of getting onto the second floor, because we're running out of room down here. That up there is going to be my crafting area. At some point, we are actually going to put this whole place together and return it back into maybe what was former glory of this building. Oh, so we've upset somebody already. One there on the tip. Yeah, beautiful. Let's just check out our new workspace. There we go. Up here is going to be our little crafting station. That light off. Hopefully they'll just disappear at some point. Right. Guys, thank you very much for joining me. Big thumbs up on the video as always. That's where I'm going to leave you. And tomorrow we're going to be doing the same again. The hunt for the antibiotics. If you know of any houses or anywhere that I can find medical supplies, please put them in the comments down below, because that could really help me. Thank you very much, guys. Until I see you next time, take it easy.